Bishop, today we celebrate St. Rosalie, who is one of the saints invoked in times of plague. Think about praying to her just recently and how important she is in the life of the church.
She's the patron saint of Palermo, where this plague occurred. And the narrative is that she appeared to a hunter who led the hunter to where her remains were buried up. And the hunter was told to process her remains three times around the city. And the plague was defeated. That's the narrative, apocryphal or not. But fascinating, the Flemish painter Van Dyck was present and quarantined in the city at the time, and he ended up doing five different paintings in homage and devotion to St. Rosalie as the protector and guardian of the city during times of plague.